we actually had a group of persons in the office where I worked, and my boss said to me, listen, you know, there's an exciting share offering. You're a young person, you live at home with your mom, you need to invest your money. He said, come on and let's go look into this. And so we did. I decided to just go ahead and make a small investment at that time. It was big for me at that time, but looking back, I wish that I had invested more.